getting the McUICnt.exe entry point not found error on your Windows, here are three ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is uninstall McAfee on your PC if you're using it. To uninstall McAfee completely, you need the McAfee removal tool. You can download it directly from their website or use the download link in the description of this video. After you have downloaded it, run the app. Follow the on-screen instructions as shown. Wait for the tool to finish and restart your PC. Now check if the error persists. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is install the latest version of Visual C++ Redistributables on your PC. Search Visual C++ Redistributables on Google. Click on the first link of Microsoft.com. We have also provided this link in the description, so you don't have to search. Download the latest version of Visual C++ Redistributables. Remember to download the correct architecture, like downloading x64 for 64-bit systems and x86 for 32-bit systems. Install the downloaded file as shown. Now restart your PC. Method 3. Another thing you can do is update your Windows version. Type check for updates in the search bar and select the top result. Click on check for updates and wait for Windows to check for the available updates. Download and install the available updates and then restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.